The question for the challenge is you were given two intercepted ciphertexts, C1 and C2. You can see those both below. And you know that they were both encrypted using a one-time pad using the same key. They're also both messages in standard English. Your goal is to figure out what the two plaintext messages were. You can enter these in any order, and it should be clear to you that which one is which can't really be determined. But figure out what the two plaintext messages corresponding to the two intercepted ciphertexts are. And I should mention that you can assume that both messages are in English and were encoded using string to bits that maps English to sequences of bits. I'm not going to provide an answer to this one, but I'll give you a hint how to get started if you were stuck. And that would be to try common English sequences of letters. THE would be a good one to try, and assume that probably appears somewhere in at least one of the quotes. And you can try THE at each of the starting positions, and then assume that's in, say, message one. So you're going to guess ciphertext one is THE encrypted with a key. Then you can compute the key from this. That gives you what the likely key is, XORing string to bits of THE with the corresponding part of that ciphertext. And then you can XORing out the guessed key from the corresponding part of message two. If that looks like something that might be part of an English message, well, then that's a good guess. And you can work on from there and start expanding the letters that you've guessed to see ones that produce reasonable results for both ciphertexts. This is a fairly manual process. If you wanted to do this more automated way, well, then you'd use properties of English to automate this kind of guessing and expansion for you.